scheme for Swiss bank clients was being proposed in 2005 to get around EU tax evasion clampdown.